team play Liverpool on Wednesday in the third round. They've been brilliant under Richie Kyle, haven't they? He must be really pleased the way they're going. He's looking forward to that game here.
Yeah, we'll be good. Be good asset test for him. You know, I think Richie's done a great job, to be fair. He's come in not just as a manager and a coach, but he's also sort of at the ECCC and got everything organised. And I know Richie, I was on my A licence with Richie, so I know what he's capable of doing. And that's what it's about. I think putting the right people in the right places, because they've got a work ethic, you know what I mean? They want to try. This club's not really ever been structured, I don't think. You know, I really don't. So getting Richie in and working with Kieran and working with John Murphy and get them to have that structured professional mentality has really done well, and he's taken it into the youth team. And as I said, I think the top of the table by 6 points. They beat us at Macclesfield last week, so they're winning games. And but listen, Richie knows, and I've told him the most important thing is, can you develop one or two players for me? The problem I have is that because there's no under 21s, there's a big gap to make that jump. But if there's one or two that he can develop, then it'd be great. But it's great that he's coming. He's a good kid. He's a good coach, and he wants to go forward. He wants to improve. He wants to progress, like we all do.
Would it be such a big game and on telly? Will you be getting involved? Will you be going and speaking to the lads or anything like that?
Yeah, of course I will. I think it's important because I know. Listen, what these games are like. You know, they're going to be nervous. You know, they're playing a big team. You know, but it's always nice to go down. And it's also important for the manager, especially me, to show an interest. You know, sometimes I try to watch them play on a Saturday morning before a game here, Saturday afternoon. So I like to show an interest in football in general, but more so my kids, because I love watching kids. You know, I really do. I get a lot of fun out of watching them, and especially watching the youth team when they're doing so well.